And with all the recent shootings across Robinson County, the sheriff is defending his staff. In a Facebook post, Sheriff Bernice Wilkins calls the last few days horrible for families and law enforcement. He says many have been critical of his office, especially on social media, as he and investigators work to solve these cases. He ended the post saying, while the Robinson County Detention Center is beyond capacity, the agency will continue to get rid of crime.